are so very excited to have everyone here on our first, because it will not be the last, but on our first Gift of Flight experience.
How many of you in this room have been on a commercial airline and have seen a black pilot? There's less than 7% of representation in terms of minorities and more focused as African Americans, 2.9%. I graduated from Jacksonville State with a degree in communications. So being a pilot was never in my scope. I never desired to do it. And part of that reason why was because I never saw black pilots growing up. So I didn't know that it was attainable for somebody like me to do it.
The fact that you all be coming out here today, and the fact that we're here today, and you all getting ready to do some things that I wish I could have done almost 60 years ago.
They said, you ain't gonna be no pilot. And I didn't know how to feel about that at the time. And then, you know, 5 minutes later, I said, now I gotta prove it to him.
I gotta testify. Come up in the spot looking extra fly. For the day I die, I'ma touch the sky. Gotta testify. Come up in the spot looking extra fly. For the day I die, I'ma touch the sky. I gotta testify. Come up in the spot looking extra fly. For the day I die, I'ma touch the sky. Gotta testify. Come up in the spot looking extra fly.
Yeah.
For the day I die, I'ma touch the sky. Now let's take them high. Testify, come up in the spot looking extra fly. For the day you die, you gon' touch the sky. You gon' touch the sky, baby girl. Testify, come up in the spot looking extra fly. For the day you die, you gon' touch the sky. I gotta testify, come up in the spot looking extra fly. For the day you die, you gon' touch the sky. You gon' touch the sky, baby girl. Testify, come up in the spot looking extra fly. For the day you die,
yeah,
you gon' touch the sky.